Everybody, it's Lynn from Lynn's Crash Designs. I'm coming by with some of the final embossing powder mixes that we did before. I'll link that below, above somewhere. I'll link that somewhere. These are, I'm not sure what colors they are. Really pretty though. Anyway, I'm gonna do something different this time. I'm gonna cut these up. Now remember, it's got glitter in there, so it's gonna resist. Oh, so sorry. Oh, okay. Okay, that might have been a bit much to tackle all at one time. Let's break that down a bit, shall we? Okay. Now, that was the browner one. I don't know which one it is. I'll have to go back and watch the video like y'all will. This is the redder one, maybe? Now, what should we do? Should we do some just liquid clay to hold it back together? Or should we do some alcohol ink? Maybe let's try some metallic alcohol ink. These are the Sigwang metallic alcohol inks. And this one is just the gold. How weird is it? Just grab that one. Okay. Just stir that around a bit somehow. Without using your fingers. Just a little bit more. Okay, just let that dry off a little bit. Clean my relatively new X-Acto blade. That's how they always get ruined. I'm just gonna let that dry off and then I think we're just going to put some liquid clay on and bring it all together. Okay, I just brought it together into a cube. Slice it. If I can. Alright, I'm just gonna put these together in some sort of block kind of situation here. Alright, I've got the, I don't know what you would call this, a leaf, something. And then I'll bake these at 275 for 30 minutes. I am so sorry, I thought the camera was running. Alcohol ink running through there is so pretty. You can see that at all. Let me see. So pretty. I thought these leaf pinch bells be the perfect touch. This is my NorCal pin vise. A little sacrificial sponge. Alright, put my glasses on. This about as close to the end as I can. Remember, these are polymer clay, so they drill through a little quicker than you think. Alright, we'll just get these bales put on. Alright. So pretty. Sorry about that. Those are so pretty. So pretty. Again, I don't know what the color mix is. I know it was embossing powder. I know that. Like I said, I'll link it up above. The video where we did the embossing powder mixes. And that'll tell you what I did. Alright, let me get this cleaned up a little bit. Sorry, y'all can tell it's late at night.